currently looking for a new city manager, and now it also has another vacancy to fill. Jay Ellington, the city's Parks and Recreation Director, has submitted his resignation. Now, Ellington has been with the city for 3 years now. He's also served as an assistant city manager. Ellington says he's leaving the job for a new one in Ruston, Louisiana. Now, he's from that area, and it's also his wife's hometown. His last day here will be October 23rd.